the epiphany behind why I wrote the book, other than what 1 Corinthians 13 said, comes down to what 1 John 4:18 says, which I think is potentially even more powerful than 1 Corinthians 13 and what it talks about when it comes to love. And that's, perfect love casts out fear. Coaches have found this way of, if I can scare him, then he'll play harder. I've heard coaches say, the reason why I do this is because I love you. The reason why I yell and scream and throw things is because I love you and I want to get the most out of you. And there would be a lot of people that would say, yeah, it works. That's the way to do it. But just because you're getting the results that you want does not mean that the method that you choose to get those results is correct. There's a better way to do it where you can have the success that you're looking for, but you can also create lifelong relationships and you can create the opportunity for young men and women to leave your care, your covering as a coach, and be better people. So yes, it's about love, but it's also about this idea that love and fear cannot go together.